your live Super Doppler 4 HD weather forecast.
It's going to be a partly cloudy, warm day today. Yes, an isolated afternoon thunderstorm is also in the forecast for the upstate and the mountains from late morning into the afternoon. High temperatures today expected to reach 91 for the upstate. The mountains will reach into the low 80s, and a few of these thunderstorms could have frequent lightning and some gusty winds as well. Looking ahead with the four-day-plus forecast, very summer-like tomorrow. High of 92, then upper 80s. Friday through the weekend, low 80s continue all day through the week and into the start of next week for the mountains.